awesome. Wow. Jesus, he just rose right into heaven.
Wow.
Huh.
Wow.
James, this moment is so amazing. I think I'm going to have to write a song about this.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Something like, I'm rising up, so you better get this party started.
Huh. I'm not sure you quite have the tone right.
What? What do you mean?
I mean, that was a really awesome exit.
Yeah?
I think something more like this. I wish that I could fly into the sky so very high, just like a dragonfly.
James, Peter, what are you doing? Why are you staring up into the sky singing silly songs?
Those songs are about the wrong thing anyway.
Yeah, you're too focused on the exit strategy.
On the...
Is that the heavenly name for what he just did? The...
No, the name is the Ascension.
That's a much better name.
Listen, the important part isn't about the going up, but the way he left you here.
He'll come back someday, just the way he went up.
But until then, you're here to tell people about Jesus and God's love and all the resurrection.
You are not here to sing, I'm rising up.
I told you it was a bad song.
And listen here, James, that thing you sang?
Well, it did have a nice funky bass line.
Well, that's true. It did have a nice funky bass line. But Jesus did not want to fly away.
It was pretty cool the way he left, though.
Really cool.
Yes, yes, it was cool, but don't get stuck there.
He wanted to leave so you could get the Holy Spirit and go do everything he has empowered you to do.
Huh. Well, you know, it kind of sounds like maybe we should go.
Yeah, it kind of does.
Yes! Yes. No more songs!
I cannot make that promise.